Alright, everybody. Let's play another Ultimate Team game. See. So, first three games I lost, and the second three I win. So, let's see what we got here. Hopefully, we don't got a real difficult opponent, because I don't feel like facing someone hard today. I lost my big bud, Dupree. did it find someone? Yeah, it did. Alright. Derek Johnson has Samin Joe Green and Ryan Matthews. Alright. As you can see, my awesome linebacker is not there anymore. Well, maybe I could get a few sacks with the old Mean Joe Green. As the Raiders offense, huh? Doesn't look like he has necessarily that great offensive defense.
Madden Ultimate Team, it's the NFL on EA Sports. Coming up, we've got a good one in store. Between the New England Patriots and the Falcons.
That's who I'm facing. I'm facing you.
Well, turn into a high scoring affair. So this defense is on notice. They're going to need to be at their best if they want to get out of here with the victory. So now let's go to Foxborough.
All right. Decent return. Switch this up.
First down at the 26.
And the reception
by dang it, he slowed down. Darn it.
Here's a look at the offense. And if they're going to win today, this group of wide receivers must go vertical. They must open up the game for the offense.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
Second down and 8. It's Gresham.
There you go. Gresham fought for them last couple of yards.
The drag route is a huge part of every offense now in the NFL. It's where the receiver starts on one side of the football, goes across the field, looking for those spots where he could catch it. And the quarterback that time threw it at the right time, right on target. Good yardage. You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more care.
First down coming up.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Oh, yes. Go, go, go. Oh, dang it.
When they watch this play in the field room, what a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Yes.
And a first touchdown. And they've got a lead for themselves midway through the first, thanks to that touchdown.
Yeah, it was a good drive that time. It had a little bit of everything in it, and it just gives you tremendous confidence. As here we are halfway through the first quarter. Now you put the pressure on the other team.
And he'll start his return. Able to move past the 20. Down at the 23.
Under his Jameis Winston. Okay, Diggs. Oh, God. What the frick happened? The connect put me on carry.
Was never able to build up that power that he
down and seven. And the give to Ryan Matthews. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Matthews is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
The Patriots lined up in the nickel. First down at the 36. Matthews on the screen.
No! Come on, get him. Dang it!
They take the football onto the opponent side of the field.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
Now first and 10. Looking across the middle. Catch made by Rob Gronkowski. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Dang it.
There to make the tackle.
Come on, man.
Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for you.
They feed it to him one more time. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Yes.
That's going to bring up fourth down.
And this fires the football team up. The defense, third and short. They stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
The kick in. It's through the
Oh, he made it.
Kick is good. And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. Ross is going to take a knee, so this will come out to the 20. The Patriots offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together.
Yes!
The experience of the football team.
Oh, go! C.J. Anderson! Yeah! Tearing everybody up!
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Alert! Hold on, baby, alert! Alert!
Just a quick drop back. CJ
Anderson. Oh! Holy crap, CJ Anderson, my God. Tough to take down. I expected getting nothing out of that. Wow. Looking awesome.
Cutler comes out in the pistol. He'll go ground. Searching for and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
First and 10.
No, you freaking dumb moron, Cutler. Oh, come on, man. Cutler, you dumb idiot. Freaking fumbles the ball. Come on.
And fumbles it. Bad job.
The Falcons step on the field on offense. Their last possession resulted in a field goal.
I know this. It was good defense on the other side. That's what made them kick that field goal. So the defense is feeling good about the fact that they stopped that momentum by the offense and made them kick that field goal.
Here they come to the 41-yard line.
Let's go!
Second and 9. And it's over to Gronkowski with the catch. That's another reception. Give him 2.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Looks down the field, nobody open, so he throws the drag route, coming across the field. It's a nice catch, just short of the first down.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. On the way, third down. Matthews takes his spot at the backfield. We'll go ground.
Ah, gotcha.
Going to bring us to fourth down.
Matthews is looking for a place to run, but there is nowhere to go. The offensive line just gets dominated. Good job by the defensive line that time.
Falcons face fourth down, but want to take a timeout before they snap the football. Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing three for the first.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
The Falcons will take the snap from the 35. Winston's running away from the pressure.
Yes! Fumble! Ha ha! Back at you, foe!
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
The Patriots step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. And that's Johnson in on the stop.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain. The defensive line now shifting to a spread look. They're going to try to pressure the quarterback on this play.
Two hands on the football and has the catch. Third down now.
Not surprised at all to see this hurry up offense in a situation like this. In the NFL now, you got to be the aggressor in this offense.
What the heck? How did... Jesus, I didn't even get time to freaking get it off.
Is ready to punt this one. That beautifully executed punt now really will help out this defense, forcing the opposition to start the next drive inside the 10. The Falcons offense had a golden opportunity the last time they were on the field. A promising drive that came up empty after they fumbled the football away. Let's see how they react to it this time.
Yeah, I think they're going to react well. The bad is, of course, they fumbled. But the good is the plays they made, the feeling they got when they're out there on the field. They had to feel like they were dominant. So just overcome the fact that they fumbled and get down there this time and score.
First down and 10. Throws the pass.
No! Dang it! All he's going is the freaking tight end. So... how the frick am I going to stop the tight end? Oh my god. Of course! Dude, the connect is so crappy! Oh, the connect sucks! Connect's terrible!
Sets them up here on this play. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. One for the home run.
Are you kidding me?
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense.
Oh my god! Come on!
Big touchdown right there. They're almost sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
Mm-hmm. no return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Patriots got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of...
Oh, come on! No blocking at all. Are you freaking kidding me?
He timed it perfectly.
Oh, come on.
Gets the sack on the QB.
All right, here we go.
Anderson's going to secure the handoff. Gains 11. He's now past the 100-yard mark on the day.
Well, you got to know the situation as a player. Even
this place sucks.
Tell you this, you should know it. When you get a chance inside of 2 minutes to get out of bounds, you do it.
Oh, my God. That is freaking stupid.
The outskirts of Boston. We'll take a moment to catch our breath. We'll be back shortly to Foxborough for the start of the second half. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Falcons come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Bill.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking. And once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
First down at the 25. Toss to the outside.
Oh, come on.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Winston's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there. And makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Gronkowski. Let's see it. Oh, never mind.
Ohio! 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 Come on, let's go!
Three-step drop. Looking across the middle. And it's knocked down.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the
completion. The Falcons.
Gronkowski.
Split backfield. And Matthews is ready to run off of the screen. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Nice job that time by the defense. Knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Ross is going to take this one from the 20. That picks up.
I need at least a field goal here.
The Patriots offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide of this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think you need to try a few different ones.
Oh, come on, Ross.
You've got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't go off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time, the throw's off the mark.
The Patriots snap it at the 31.
Are you kidding me? What the heck? Of course he trips.
Well, it's third long. I just say
come on, man.
All right, here we go. Wide and yay. Wide and yay.
The Patriots snap it at the 31. Ross with the reception. That's his first
thank
reception
you
today.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you could do on all the right, offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Throws the pass. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Patriots did a good job that time. Throw the pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
All right, here we go.
Second and one. Anderson's handed the football. Gains 11. 110 yards rushing on the day.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's
all right.
That's
here
nice.
We go. Hello, baby. Alert! Alert! Hey, we're gonna rally. Rally. Here we go.
First down at the 38.
Oh my God. Up.
At the line of scrimmage, the 41.
Here we go. Wide and yay.
Cutler steps back into the gun. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Cutler's setting up now in the pistol. The Patriots will take the snap from the 30. Gresham's got the catch and the first.
Ha ha! Gotcha! Yes!
They look to have seized command of this game with that touchdown.
Oh, I think they have. They have seized command, Jen. They put the pressure on the other coaching staff and the players. This is a great spot to be in.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. The Falcons didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic, wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offense.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but...
Pick off!
And he knocks the ball out of his hand.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Let's go!
Matthew. He's brought down by Joe Green.
Third long situation. A lot of coordinators in this league would run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just great.
He's hit as he throws it.
I don't know what was... I think he was trying to go for the guy that was right in front of him. Oh!
Ross is taken down at the 26. So here we go, partner. The fourth quarter about to get underway, and you feel like the next offense that scores is going to end up winning the game.
Oh, I think so. When you think about this, my gosh, it's been so difficult and so hard for the offenses to do anything. So if somebody can come up with a new thought process here, make that one big play down the field, that's the team that's going to win.
And it's Rice.
Good job that time by the quarterback. You got a lead in the fourth quarter. Don't take chances. Nobody open down the field. So he throws it short, and he gets a completion.
Falcons out now in a 4-6 formation. Double tight end formation. Second and eight.
Yeah.
But I'll say this on the offensive side. Don't take any chances and see if you can just find a way to march down the field to score to keep this game going.
Makes the catch at the 7. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Falcons weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of the information out there in that short drive, Jim. And you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive play.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
Well, it's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad business.
The Falcons approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package. Handoff out of the I formation. That picks up 11.
Well, don't look at the scoreboards, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
Nice.
Is able to read that play and make the hit.
Falcons offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? Run, loses yards. That's just a bad job on the offensive line.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Matthews in the backfield. Single back set.
Looking to go down the field here.
Picked off!
Nice job of the defense.
Oh, oh, come on, man. Don't quit. Ah, conceded the game. Ah. Come on, man. Oh, yeah. Dude. Gotta finish that crap, man. Booyah.